This is a group called Noteworthy, and if you look in your program, in the beginner section, they're identified with asterisks. So these are students out of my beginning class who I asked to come audition for a program called Noteworthy. And it's pretty much for students who I felt like really excelled in orchestra class. They really understand the music. They're angels. And they just kind of have an advanced knowledge in the music, so I wanted to work with them, and they wanted to work with me too. They meet with me every Tuesday and Wednesday out of their own time and is not required. Most of these students take home their instrument every single day in practice, and that's one of the reasons we're here. And we put something together for you in a very few short weeks. And we have two pieces here. And real quick before we get started, I also wanted to acknowledge Isabel Rodriguez, who asterisk I missed. And so I wanted to acknowledge her tonight. She's